If Chrome browser cannot play YouTube videos or the videos that are embedded in a website, then the first thing that you have to do is you have to update your Chrome browser. So go to Google Play Store, then look for Chrome. If you see there is an open button, that means your Chrome browser is up to date. If it shows here update, then you have to update the Chrome browser. The next thing that you have to do is you have to reset your internet connection. Go to settings again, go to general management, reset network settings. And what does it do is it will reset all the settings related to Wi-Fi, mobile data and Bluetooth. So after you have reset network settings, try to see if the Chrome browser can play the videos or not. Now the other thing you have to do is you have to enable JavaScript in Chrome browser. So what you do, go to Chrome, tap on this more option here, settings, go to site settings, go to JavaScript and make sure that you have enabled JavaScript. The other thing that you can do is you can clear the cache files and data for Chrome browser. So once you are in Chrome application, again go to more option, go to settings, go to privacy and security, select clear browsing data, and from here you have the option to clear the cookies and then cached image and files, and then you have the option to clear for last hour, 24 hours or all time. So I will select all time and then again clear data. So this will delete all cookies and images for the Chrome browser. The last thing that you have to do is you have to make sure that the date and time is correct in your Android device. Go to settings, go to general management, date and time. So if the date and time is not correct, you have to enable this option, automatic date and time. So do all of these things and hopefully it should fix the issue. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.